You know, I was sitting here and I was having an existential crisis. So then I looked over at Wrinkle and I'm already feeling better. And that's right. And that's right. That's the best thing about having Wrinkle. She keeps me happy. You know, and I was sitting here and I was thinking there's probably someone out there who's feeling exactly how I'm feeling. But they don't have Wrinkle. They don't have a duck to look at. And I was like, maybe I should just put out a video of looking at my duck and just kind of share this moment with you. I don't know, I could just sit out here and look at her for hours, just like this. I don't know if you want me to say anything or not. Yeah? It's okay to talk? Alright, Wrinkle says it's okay to talk. No? That was a no, Quack. Alright, that was a no, Quack. I'm spoiling the moment, aren't I? Alright, I'll be quiet. I know I'm not supposed to talk, but let me ask it. Does anyone else see, like, the nostril as another eye? Like, I don't know how to describe it, but just kind of, like, looks like Picasso face or something. Maybe there's an artist out there who can draw that. Yeah, no, that's a good idea, isn't it, Wrinkle? All right, I'll be quiet. She was either complimenting my idea or telling me to telling me to be quiet. Nobody's laughing at you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Wrinkle. Come here, Wrinkle. Come on. You did a good job. Professional emotional support duck. Yeah, you're a good girl.